Are you a do-it-yourself type of engineer? Even though our software works perfectly, you still want to upgrade it with your ideas? You don't like to wait for new plugins at all? Do you want to implement your own software in the Dewesoft environment? C++ script will solve all of these problems. Probably you're also not the type of guy that will take my word for granted. So let me show you instead. C++ script is a math module, which you can add by clicking on the C++ script in the math modules menu. To show you the simplicity of the C++ script, let's write a short program. The example will be a simple calculation of strain reset. So to calculate the strain reset, we need 6 published variables, which present 3 measured strains and 3 angles at which they are placed. To add published variables, we need to go to the Configure tab and press as many times as needed. In our case, we need 6 variables. So for C++ script to work, we need to add input and output channels. In our case, we don't need an input channel for calculation, but for dictating when the calculate function in C++ script is called. To add the channel, we go to the Input Channel tab and add the channel. Our output will be 3 channels, which will represent strains in direction X and Y, and shear strain in X and Y directions. To add the output channels, we need to go under the Output Channels tab. Now comes the main part, which is writing the code. For that, we need to go to the Code Editor tab. In the function calculation, we will write our brains of our C++ script, which will produce the results. Now I'm going to write the code. And it's done. Now we set the variables and input channels in the published setup. And then we can switch to the measurement menu. My example is only the tip of the iceberg. C++ script can do a lot more. You can import text from the text file, or you can implement standards, or watch visual simulations. When you're finished with your work, you can play ping pong with your coworkers. Only imaginations and computer specifications are your limitations. When you're finished with your script, you probably want to share it with coworkers or application engineers. To send the script, you press the Export Bundle button, choose what kind of project it is, select the directory, and send it to your coworkers. This will make your coworkers appreciate your work even more. I hope my example showed you that C++ script is not like any other tools in Dewesoft. From the type of self-made guy you probably are, I'm convinced that you probably try it yourself anyways. Have fun using C++ script and keep creating your own reality.